continue early coordination with the state, local, and federal agencies, begin to refine the project description, and really begin to detail out that funding that's so important, and initiate the alternatives analysis and EIS. And we think that that could be done as a joint document rather than separate documents.